You can't, man. Look, end of the day, the media's been great with me. You guys have been great with me. I'd show my appreciation, man. I'd show a love back. It's not one-way traffic where I use you guys to promote the fight and I'll go my way. I mean, I'm not one of them guys. I like to give my reporters, all the reporters, all the media their time as well. And after the fight is their time.
That's when you do it, yeah.
That's when I do it as well. Like, every fight, you know, Ellie's been there, you've been there yourself. Yeah. Ben's been there as well, where after every fight, I take time out and I meet the media and I always talk to them. Even if I've won or lost, I mean, I'm still the same.
You invited them into your room?
I invite them to my room, yeah, man. Put some food out for them and stuff, and just chill and have a... Like, I like to be really chill with the media, because they've always been good with me, especially the UK media. You know, the UK media is brilliant, so I do two sittings. I do one with the UK media, I sit with them, chill with them, and then from there, I do the American media. But, yeah, man, it's good.
How about you on Cotto? Good fight. He's fighting Kirkland, which is so easy.
I mean, you know that fight, I mean, that's a fight that can happen at 147. Do you think Cotto would ever come down to 147?
No, but I think you knock him out.
At 147?
Yeah.
You know what, if you find it for me, I'm going to leave that to you guys.
Okay.
You ask Cotto if he would come down to 147 and take the fight. That'd be a good fight.
I think the lowest he wanted to come down, I think even for Kirby, he's making him down come to 153.
But then again, I mean, he'd make more money fighting me than fighting anyone else, especially on pay-per-view. I mean, I think the Canelo buys were really good, where, you know, so it just shows that nowadays it's very hard to sell a good boxing fight on pay-per-view.
Hard.
But me and Canelo, we did some good numbers, so I think that's what I bring to the table. I can bring, you know, a name and also bring good numbers to the table.
Is this the Manny Pacquiao has a lot left?
I mean, yeah, man. Look, I mean, you have to respect every fighter. Look, Manny looked good in his last fight and beat a young fighter. Beat young Vargas. Vargas is a good fighter, man. And he beat him comfortably. So, yeah, you have to give credit where it's due. I mean, you know, these are boxing fans. What happens is, you lose a fight, people say he's finished, he's done, he's too old. But then when you win a fight, I think it's just the general public. Yeah, you always gonna get people talking bad, talking hate and stuff. I think Manny's got another 2 years left in him, the way he fought in his last fight. And with me as well, people talk about me saying I'm only 30, man. And they say Amir is done now, he should retire, he got beat up Canelo, but I got beat up a guy moving up two weight categories and fighting one of the top pound for pound fighters in the world. And I fought one of the top.
And you were off for a year before. It's not like you were active.
Exactly, yeah. So but yeah, you know, it's just one of the things, and I just ignore what people say. Look, I'm gonna do what I do best, and look, I'll come back in my next fight, put in a great performance and win. Then I'll be back where people, oh, he's the best again, oh, he's amazing, he's this, he's that. This is just general public for you, you know.
They forget.
They forget.